I got an A this time!
Oh, okay.
I went literally, like, 10 frames faster! That's enough!
Already.
Nailed it! Alright. Cool. Let's, it's fun to watch. Who's ready?
Oh my god.
Alright.
Ready, here we go!
We just need to get an A rank on this. Easier said than done.
Yeah.
What's the target exactly?
I believe it's Buzzerfly.
So find out. I'm gonna charge immediately just in case it's not. Okay, no it is. I can't remember how to beat you the first time, so that's helpful, isn't it?
It's basically the same as Brawlamari, but you have to wait for like those little tiny bee things to like.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
Oh Christ, this sucks. Okay, let me restart that. It's not fast enough. Yeah, I remember how this works. Okay.
And she also, like, after the first section, she will turn around. She'll have more targets on her back.
Yeah, I figured that'd be the case. Well, at least I know what I'm doing now. I remember now. So. Oh, look, lasers. Yay.
Fire my lasers.
I like how I missed all of them. That was good. Ah, I failed. No, restart. I want this damn key! May as well just go to a locksmith, it might help. You were not amused.
No, not at all.
Good. I've been successful then.
I can't remember if I mentioned this before, but, what was really cool about just
because,
ooh, nice. So we knew that this was going to be the final world, and so, like, you know, when they announced the game, because, you know, it's like, oh, obviously the world that never was is the final world, right? And because it still complied with the 7 keyholes, right? And we're like, yeah, okay, so it's just the last one, cool, but we still didn't know what twist was gonna go on, and then you get there and you're just like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, can I do what I did last time? Because that was really good. One more. Yes, that's all of them.
Ooh.
Come on, one more. Do it again. One more. Hit her in the head! Now on the back. Back one more time. Pop one more pimple, you can do it. There we go, that's it. Is that enough? Can we get sub 130? That should be enough, come on. Charge, boy. Charge faster. Faster than you ever charged before. Come on. You can do it. Is it enough? Yeah! Hey! Obtained meteor. And the dive wing. Yes! Skype died, didn't it? Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, I did.
Woo!
Nailed it.
Awesome. The best Keyblade.
Apart from the flip.
In my opinion.
Oh, okay. Wait,
isn't this? Here we go.
This is. I remember this place. I did a colossal ass beating at this place. It was great.
What I love, actually, like, about this exchange between Zigbar and Sora is, like, Zigbar, I feel like, is Nomura, and we are Sora in talking about the plot points.
Is he technically Brig at this point?
No, I think he's Zigbar.
Okay. I wasn't sure.
That's just weird. I'm just gonna continue calling him Zigbar, no matter what. Just because he's still a Xehanort vessel, so.
Yeah. Jump through a lot of hoops to get you. Sniped. Imagine if he actually just died here, like, plot twist, Sora dies. Sniped in the head. Like, this actually, like, it's not this cutscene, it's the, maybe the next one, I guess, where it's actually the reveal of his, like, true identity, but... Like, that was the biggest, like, wait, what? What the fuck?
Yeah, it was also so creepy.
Yeah.
It was like, me? It's like, oh, it's so creepy. Which is why, okay, so I noticed when they did that and they focused in on his eye, I realized that, like, because they also did that with young Xehanort in the beginning of the game. It's like, it's an indication, I guess, that he's a Xehanort. Or, you know, a vessel, which is, they did it with Vanitas. Vanitas' face reveal, they focused in on his eyes. Not so much with Ansem and Xemnas, but because this was before that plot point. However, there is another character where they focused in on his eyes, and that is Ansem the Wise. Who... Which, so... Ansem and Xemnas have orange eyes, but Vanita... Oh, so does Syax, I believe. But Zigbar, Xehanort, young Xehanort, have yellow eyes. So I'm so confused as to whether... Oh, Vanitas also has yellow eyes. But I'm so confused as to whether Ansem, the Wise, is a Xehanort or not. Because he appears in the dark margin, the beach, in an organization coat.
Yeah.
And again, they focus in on his eyes, like, in that secret ending for Birth by Sleep, and then when he meets Aqua, it's also, you can't really see it because, like, because of the whole hood, but it's still just a focus on his eyes outward. So, camera angles, I honestly don't know if Ansem the Wise is also going to be a Xehanort. So.
It's interesting as well, but Jesus Christ, 358 over 2 days. In those cutscenes, you can see what? That Zigbar and Syax have yellow eyes as well.
Yep.
Which is just like all the way back then.
Yeah, like there's this. Oh my God! Explicitly, Xemnas explicitly used the word vessel. Which was like, was so funny because given in the context, the original context of Days, you'd think, oh, it's just like a vessel for memories, right? Nope. Nope. It's like, fuck you, Nomura. The entire, since Days, he's been building up to it. So, erg.
This is where it started. This is me carrying Ven on my back. That's not the appointed path. What do you mean? He does have, like, a specific bulge on his back, so it's kind of interesting.
Yeah, from the hood thing or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, hi. There you are. Plot twist. Guy in the brown hood is someone we've met before. Is that...
Yes. Oh no.
That would be awful.
Yep. And I also believe that this was actually the first point where Zigbar's name was spoken out in game. This scene.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. Because in Kingdom Hearts 2, his name was never said. Days. The Days movie came out after this game. And I'm. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure this is the first scene where they said Zigbar's name, and so it's very possible that Zigbar's name couldn't have been pronounced Zigbar. We could have been pronouncing it wrong the entire time.
What could it have been, though? Ex-Zigbar.
Ex-Zigbar. Kyrie! Well, it might have been said in, like, maybe the Japanese version, but at least for English. Same with Demix. Demix's name wasn't spoken, at least in English, until the Days movie, so...
Demix is a fascinating character. Just because he was sent to die.
Yeah.
Because he knew everything. He figured it all out. He's in some ways the smartest of the organization.
Yeah.
He's made out to be a joke. Because they all have hearts, like for those who don't know. He's like, oh, we do too have hearts, don't be mad. And, like, he was right, he worked it out. And that's why Xemnas sent him to fight Sora, because he knew Sora would win. Because you see at the beginning of, like, Days, Roxas is a lifeless shell. A week or two later, he grows a heart. It's growing over time, and that's why he begins to have a personality. Like, that's the whole point of the organization. They don't have hearts immediately, and then they grow. But that's why Xemnas sent Demix. Just because he wanted him to die.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even think about that. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, because he was too big a threat. Like, if he spilled the info to anyone, the whole Xehanort plan could have been ruined.
And, like, Demix is really, really powerful, too.
Yeah, like, he was.
Which would have been really interesting to have Demix as a Xehanort.
Yeah, it would have been, actually.
But I think he would more come back, if he comes back, it'd be as an ally.
Yeah, probably. I still want to see Larxene's real person, because I want to know more about her backstory. Who the hell was she?
That'd be very interesting. I don't know if we're going to get the things, like, with Luxord. This is also, I also think Luxord may be a vessel, just because...
Okay, apparently we're dropping.
Yeah, no, I told you there was a forced drop.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize it was, like, immediately. I thought it was gonna be, like halfway through the world. I see. Okay, gotcha. That's cool.
Yeah, no, which is, when I first got here, I was just like, I get to that part, I'm like, oh, great, awesome. You know, it's the world that never was, I'm ready. And then, like, the whole cutscene, and then you just drop, I'm just like... I was, like, staring at my 3DS. I'm like, what just happened? And I'm like, there's a force drop? And I was like, I almost switched back to Sora immediately, but then I'm like, what's going to happen with Riku?
Oh, can I not put on Sora's items immediately?
You can.
Not items. Not from here.
No, you can.
No, I can only do command deck, not items.
Huh. Oh.
Well, I guess I'll do that when we get back there. Just remind me to put on the keyblade.
Yeah, I'll remind you.
All right, here we go. Final dive. Come on, we can do this.
It is, I believe you have to make it to the end in, like, a certain amount of time. Which, this dive.
1,300 points. Okay, that's quite a lot. Yeah, no, in regards to Larxene, it'd be interesting to know who her Heartless was. Because, I mean, we're getting Marluxia's nobodies, apparently.
Yeah, I was going to say, because I didn't know if they were going to be coming back, but I know Marluxia has to come back because his nobodies have been seen in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Yeah.
So.
That's interesting. The But no, she's just a fascinating character to me.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I think a Heartless is the electricity one in Land of Dragons, but I could be wrong about that.
I don't know. It's very very possible that we could have defeated all their Heartless, you know, like, as time has gone on. I don't really... Oh, your battery's low.
Yeah, I know. I'm on it. Come on.
I don't know, though, about...
Is it enough?
That. Did you get an A?
Yeah, it's enough!
Awesome!
Oh, I nailed that. That was great. When it matters, I prevail. And now I'm charging my controller, so it's all good.
Back to the dive. That was your commentary during the dive, which is what made me subscribe to you, so.
Was that the Krusty Krab pizza bit?
Yes, it was.
I can't even remember why I said that. I do remember making the reference, though.
Because you're also talking about Superband or something, and then it was like... Or, like, it sounds like Riku's delivering a pizza in a certain amount of time, and then you go Krusty Krab pizza.
Oh! Yeah, I might have said that. Yeah. I think if I remember correctly, I had been sitting on that for a while. I was just like, I'm going to do it in the final world, because that's the one they're going to search for. If I remember correctly, and I played my cards right, apparently, because I found a best friend, so I'm happy with that.
Yay!
So how far can you go with Riku in this?
You can go all the way up to... You can defeat Ansem.
Oh, really? I'd rather not. I'd rather
you're
get
not
up
gonna
to
get
the.
There.
I'd yeah. Well, I might. I don't know. I'd rather get to the nightmare. Is it called the nightmare?
Oh, but here's the thing with the you get to the nightmare and then Ansem's battle starts like right after.
Yeah, no, that's what I mean. I want to do it. I want to drop before then. Is my point.
The level's pretty big though, so you might not actually get there.
Okay. Well, we'll see.
And also, the enemies are really, really tough.
Yeah.
So.
Well, if I'm getting close to the area, because you know the level well, I'm sure, tell me and I won't proceed. If I can, of course.
Oh, you'll know, obviously, like, what it is. So there's a definitive point where it's like, oh, now you have three boss battles. So.
I thought it only did that with Xemnas.
No. So it's the so when you reach that point where Sora's in the bubble, it's the anti-Black Coat Nightmare. Ansem 1 and 2, and then...
Oh, does it not activate the bubble until you press it or something?
No. So you get to the area, like, you'll walk into the area, and then it starts the boss
battles. Right, yeah, but what I mean is, before I walk into that area, tell me, because I'll just drop.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't want to enter that room, basically.
Okay.
Is the point I'm trying to make. I also want to make backup saves, because I want to fight these bosses again. I don't want to lose the boss fights. I want to fight them more.
Oh yeah, now that we have like, there's multiples. That's right. There's 99 save
files.
Yeah,
there's 99 saves. Yeah, we can actually fight them again properly for realsies. Whenever we want, it's gonna be beautiful. How the hell is this gonna work in this level?
What do you mean?
Oh wait, this isn't the thing. Yes, it is. How's this gonna work? Because you had to flick the. Oh, okay. You literally have a giant laser beam. What the hell? That's awesome. Okay, cool.
That's interesting.
Before you had to flick the bottom screen of the 3DS. Now it's just got a key laser beam. Sweet.
Aww. That's kind of... I mean, it's still cool.
In fairness, it was really painfully easy in the original, so it's not like it's a huge
true,
loss.
True, yeah.
Shit, I just... What shot me?
Yeah, you have to get out of there. Those lasers will fuck your shit up. Like, you need to leave the room.
I want this chest. I don't want to...
Don't care...
But I want the... It's a big
chest!
Get
out of the chest, Steel. You're gonna die.
But it's a very big chest. It won't let me open it because there's a stupid Link thing in the way. That's really dumb. Also, I'm destroying everything with this key. It's great.
Mm-hmm.
It's doing so much damage. I love that. Happy days. I can't believe I cleared both of them really easily. That went really well.
I'm like annoyed because I can't do the dive battles all that well. They might be better on the PS4 or something. So
maybe it might be easier. It's really just learning how to like navigate it. Like you can, I just charge and hope for the best really. And collect any of the bigger things instead of the smaller ones, and that's pretty much it. It's just management, really. But, yeah, no, I'm sure you'll be better at it on the PS4. This is a really cool area. I remember the music's phenomenal here.
Oh, I love the music of this area. I believe I actually have sheet music for this area. Yeah.
Have you played flute in a while?
No. Well, I tried out a flute that was at, so a different... Here's the problem with Santa Cruz. And honestly, just various towns in general. When there's a music store, quote-unquote, they usually just mean guitars or basses or drums. Not woodwinds or brass. You know, So it's... They barely have any sheet music, let alone, like, any place where you can buy, or at least check out, like, flutes or something. So there is a new store that opened up that does have them, and there's, like, a used one I can get for, like, which I tested out. It's a really, really nice one, but it might have the same problem that my flute currently has. It's, like, $300.
Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah, and that's used. A new one, a brand spanking new one, is just fucking like over $1,000. Yeah.
I see. Yeah. That's not right. I'm trying to to use up the link, because I want to switch out my my Dream Eaters, but I've got no reason to at the moment, because they're still upgrading.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that the room I was previously in?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, I didn't realize I'd be breaking in that way. Oh, that makes more sense. Yay! Well, two chests for me then. Okay. Cool. I'll take that.
This is like my favorite reality shift.
It is a good reality shift. It is quite dumbed down, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But, hey-ho. It's still alright. Gimme, 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 gimme.
Double flight.
Gimme a good chest. Double flight!
Hmm.
Oh, so it's a double jump.
Yeah, it's Aqua's double flight.
Oh, okay. I was expecting, like, super, but whatever. That's cool. Let me put that in.
Yeah, yeah, this is where, this is the moment, that was the command that I knew ago. This is Aqua's command. Riku's gonna pass.
Double flight. Can I glide as well? Oh, he can't learn glide. Interesting.
Yeah, no. Riku can't glide, but he can double flight.
Well, it is very cool, so... Okay, so can I open this chest, please?
Mm-hmm.
This is balls. Like... No, I will cheat the system. Screw you. Haha, Kyuriga. There you go. It was worth it. Actually, I might be able to put on another... Yeah, I can put on another thing. I will put on another Kyuriga, since I have it. Because that seems like a smart idea. To make sure
I have more
health. And while I'm at it, I will do the same for Sora. I'll remove Triple Plasma and replace it with the Kyuriga I just got. For extra damage. Good times. Alright, cool. I'm feeling pretty confident about things. It's going pretty well. Yeah, actually, as we're here, let's check ability links, see if we can move some along. We can get rid of MP3 RAM.
Yay!
There was a suggestion to call it something to do with MIDIs. Yay, we finally linked with it 5 times, we can get other things. Jesus Christ, yes. Oh my god, I mean, there's still so much to get, but... Oh, and Kiryu only needs 4 more, so we're super close to finishing Kiryu. Alright, so let's create something, because we can get rid of MP3. We haven't created something in so long!
No, we haven't, yeah.
What do you want to create? We've got so much choice.
Create a Quetzalcoatl.
Wait, we can get Pegaslick? Sorry, it'd be your choice.
Yeah, you can, let's do the horse.
Oh my god, what should we call it? What should we call our horse?
Oh god, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh man, we've got to come up with something really good for this. It's got to be something real good. Ultimate Pegasus. It's actually super cool. I'm not coming up with anything. I can't think of anything clever for this.
Neither can I, so...
You know what? I think you can rename later, so...
I think we should keep it as is.
Yeah, we'll keep it with Pegaslick, and... Looks like you and Pegaslick are off to a great start. You're damn right we are. Menu... Change party! Goodbye, Ram. Hello, Pegaslick. Yay! Took long enough. Okay, so what can Pegaslick learn? Obviously nothing right now, but... What can you get? You've got stuff like... Air Combo Plus, that's pretty good. Defense Boosts. What's this over here? Spark Gun!
Ooh.
That's pretty cool. I think we found one of those earlier, but...
We probably did.
Our party's pretty cool right now, so... I don't care. All that matters to me right now is that we have a Pegasus! All will fear me. My mighty Pegasus. No idea if it's any good at Flick Rush or not, but... It's irrelevant. The only thing you need for Flick Rush, by the way, is Meowow. Meowow is really overpowered. Because Balloonga...
I believe also...
Balloonga is really good. But also the move where it just bounces. It bounces and does a lot of damage. And whilst it's bouncing, you can't be hurt. So you can... it gives you loads of time to... like, charge up cards or do whatever. So it's just a really broken method. So Meowow is pretty good.
You're going, like, you're going very muffled.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, and the screen's kind of frozen now, so...
It might get back.
Maybe. Okay, if we're moving a bit more.
If it helps, you're not muffled.
I'm not muffled?
No, you're not.
Okay, that's good.
Don't know why. Well, I do know why, it's my internet. Dark Splicer.
Oh, that's a great... That's like... I believe that's... Oh my god. That's basically... The time attack from Birth by Sleep with darkness.
Huh, okay. Well, it uses like, two slots. So I don't really want to do that right now. But that is cool.
Yeah, like a... Remember in the Ghost Drive, that's what it is. Ghost Drive.
Yeah, vaguely. Oh, Jesus. No! Oh. That was close. Then he got destroyed by some very easy enemies.
Great.
Oh, I hear people.
What?
I hear people.
God damn it, yeah, the people just walked in.
That's alright. It happens.
You're still muffled, by the way.
Right. I'll try and find an appropriate place to stop and restart things. Oh god. Oh god, no. You know what, this place is pointless, so let's just get out of here. It's gonna kill me.
Yeah, like, you're probably gonna get killed by the dinosaur raid. I usually get killed by the dinosaur whenever I go in that area.
Okay, we can leave now. Out of there. No death. Not today. There's a new room over here, so that's cool. We shall continue- More enemies! Oh, no, it's fine. I can't wait to actually, like, upgrade the link so I can use Pegasus Lord. Because I want to see what you can do.
Yeah.
Just want to use the power.
I got the power!
Welp! That just killed me. What just
Whoa,
happened?
Okay. I don't know, man. I can't tell you. You're still, like, all, like, I'm getting like, 3 frames a second. Not even a
oh,
second.
Oh, sweet lord. That was all one room.
Oh dear. Check if you have double flight.
No, I don't.
Oof.
Oh boy.
That's rough.